What the f- is that? Is that a UFO?
A strange trail of lights spotted in the metro sky. A News 4 viewer sent us this video showing a string of lights above North St. Louis County last night. But it's no alien. This is Starlink, a chain satellite from SpaceX. It provides internet access to dozens of countries. People also spotted the lights above parts of Cleveland and Detroit. According to its website, it will be visible again tonight and tomorrow night in the metro area around 7 p.m.